That was just like old times, Walter. Just like old times.
So, what do you say? Will you join us? With your help, we can put a stop to Logan's madness. Bring back the real Albion army.
I swore to serve my king to the death. We all did. But this isn't the way it was meant to be. The old guard has been shoved aside, and these new soldiers Logan's been gathering, they don't care about this land or its people.
Yeah, and I bet they get paid more.
Walter has absolute faith in you. And after seeing you in action, so do I. All I ask is that you make a soldier's oath. Let your armies protect the people instead of oppressing them. Bring honor back to this uniform.
Yeah, and don't forget the pay rise.
Shut up, Ben.
I promise.
This has been a momentous day. With the support of Major Swift and his soldiers, the revolution grows in strength, and you move one step closer to becoming the leader this kingdom needs.
Then it's settled. We're heading back to Bowerstone now. There, I'm hoping, will join us. We'll send for you when we're ready.
Then I shall bid you good luck and farewell and all that.
And just try not to get the rest of these lads killed, will you? We're gonna need you all.
You always know what to say to keep morale up, Wally. Now get out of here.
Farewell, my friends. Come on, you did good today. But we're just getting warmed up. If you feel like exploring, go ahead. I'll meet you at the sewers to Bowerstone. You can't miss them.
have triumphed in many battles. I wonder, have any of those victories had any...